To use the revolved function in AllyCAD, draw only one side of the object you require in section. In this case, it is a blue glass. Remember to use line to polyline. The start and end angle will always be 0 to 360 degrees. Here, 200 segments have been chosen. The more segments you use, the finer the detail, and you can use up to a maximum of 1,000 segments. Now you can render the glass and change the attributes to your requirements.